The Book of Valhalla, and this is, I don't know if I have another wild artifact though.
Nothing's happened.
I guess we don't.
Nope, I don't have another wild artifact. Okay, so now that we know, let's go around the other way, see if there's anything of importance. Down here, anything like that. All right, let me see. Ooh, green chocobo. So as soon as I'm able to find a commando that's better than him, I'm definitely going to put him in because I messed up. Like, I didn't realize that after he done his Wicklecott, that he was going to do that. And I got the green chocobo. Let's freaking go. All right, so with that being said, where am I trying? I'm trying to go back up top, right? Oh, so it's dark over here still? What? I got a pitter patter though, but I only got 4 stars on that one. Okay, whatever. And I think I got to do these in order. I think that's why some of them are not letting me talk to them because I got to do them in order. So before I go and start tearing stuff apart and doing stuff like that, I need to test out the monster that I'm wanting to try before I infuse. Because if I'd have known this, I would have put Oridimu back in there.
Scared yet?
You deserve a treat. Take charge.
I mean, he's still strong as all get out, but that comes with a consequence. What am I doing?
Enjoying a little hiking trip, are we?
What was that thing at? Okay, bro. I think I got... Yeah, the picture frame. I think the picture frame is that orbs. Recognize that picture frame. That's mine. I can't thank you enough. Just look at my little girl smile every morning. Gets me through the hardest of days. I bet she's grown up so much. I wish I could see her, but I need to stop thinking like this and move on. I had a wonderful life. No regrets. You're too kind for granting me my last wish. May the goddess bless you with a good fortune. Oh, yeah. I know. With the fragments and stuff, I could, unless I'm not far enough into the story for it. Okay, so now that I've got that one, so now let's see if there's any more. We might go ahead and take the chocobo just so we don't have to waste time fighting. I mean, I do love fighting.
Be careful too.
But. Are mutant breed from Paradox. If you approach the chocobo with Christian Green in your position, allow you to ride it. However, this greedy will continue to feed on your greed. Oh! Okay. Okay, no. No. Huh. So I'll just take the chance and fight.
My colleagues are dying.
Was there a... I don't remember if there's an orb up here or not.
Lots of people have gone missing around here.
Doesn't look that way. Okay. No. Let's go back down here and see if these, see if I gotta do them in order or something like that.
What I've learned here is that life has always been hard, no matter what you do.
I definitely got to get more wild artifacts, I know that. Yep, there's another one. Ooh. That one's different.
This one's fine.
Get it.
Let's go. I need to figure out if there's a weapon or an item I can equip. Hold on, let me go talk to Well, let me go do this first. I'm like a seed that never sprouted. I feel like I had some kind of potential I was never able to discover. I spent my life researching the history of Grand Pulse. I died before I could do anything with the knowledge I had. I'm like a seed dying without the soil. No chance of seeing sunlight. My life ended before I could really flourish. I can't help but think of what I could be doing if I was still alive. Will you help me with my dilemma? A young boy called Lambert was ensnared in a paradox, and now all that remains is memories and regrets. Okay. Help Lambert do what? Let me find a way to sprout to grow. I can't see very well. She might be able to find something. Was it snare paradox? Oh, okay. These regrets, his greatest, that he was whisked away from the world of the living before he could reach his true potential. Somewhere out there is proof of a life well lived. Can you find it for him? Okay. Okay. Let me go up here. I know I don't have to fight, but I mean, I'm going to if they come up to me. There's a lot of destruction going on there. Talk to Chocolina.
Welcome.
Trying to see if maybe she had something up in here. Doesn't seem that way. Okay, that's fine. So let me go up top where what's his name?
Was it really an ancient war?
Where what's his name was? Let's see if there's something up there. That there he is.
Over there, Mom.
A bulb of hope. Yep. All right, so now let's return this back to the orb. I cannot believe it would not let me jump down off of that. There's anybody watching, somebody tell me if there's items for like double Crystarium points or double Gil. That'd be great. Oh, it's another green chocobo. I'll take another one. Yeah, I hate that, man. One second.
Everyone.
deserve a treat.
Scared yet? Take your...